The 28th of November, 2023. Released 12-year-old Israeli hostage hugs mum. Eitan Yahalomi and his father were taken to Gaza by Hamas on the back of motorcycles, his mother said.